Okay, so obviously I put in the new ignition and I used the new ignition switch, whatever you call this thing. I had my battery disconnected, so I don't think it's dead, but I did hook it up to a charger anyway. There it is. And lots of blinking lights and no starty. Engine no start. So I think I'm going to have to take it out or take the cover off and put the other ignition with this one back in it. Because I'm thinking maybe the other one just isn't paired to the key and all that junk. Well, we'll see. Either that or I have a dead battery.